ganteng. Kenapa sih ini sok manis?
Hi guys, I'm on the way to the airport now. Ayo deket banget.
Parah. Ada Rio. Terima kasih ya guys. Kat koper gue.
Where like my luggage is a lot. Like a lot, 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 lot.
I'm in Cape Town now.
Di mana?
Papa Gitari. Oh my god, why are you so big? It's our home. Assalamualaikum. Ya ampun, ibuku. Halo. Halo. Oh my god, it's my brother. Give me the Wi-Fi password.
Entah kamu.
No hugs. I just need the Wi-Fi password. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
We're now going to the mall. It's called Cavendish Mall. Buka puasa. Ma.
Yes.
Yes dong. Yes. Udah. Ibu saya kalau ngomong bahasa Inggris cuma taunya yes dong.
Politiknya jadi aneh sih warnanya kan?
Kurang ajar.
Anak soleh kalau jalan-jalan ke mall bawanya jus ama. Divari.
Kamu jalan sok cap. Sumpah ada masukin YouTube.
Jalan.
Yes. Bayar. Mana? Thank you. Are you happy I'm here? Lucu sekali jadi. I'm in Cape Town! Okay, it was a very exhausting flight. I felt really weird flying on my own. It was so lonely, but I'm glad that's over. I'm here now. I am finally with my family after like a year not meeting them. My brothers are huge. I kind of want to go home though, because I miss my friends. It feels so weird not seeing them every day. In the airport, everyone was like, it's like, like random people come up to you and talk to you, but like no one wanted to talk to me. Yeah, of course, who wants to talk to the weird Asian girl with thick eyebrows? And like they probably think, what the hell, those eyebrows are gonna kill them. So I guess for the next couple of vlogs, my vlogs are gonna be in Cape Town. I am gonna stay here for like around 2 months, and right now it's winter. That's why I'm wearing a sweater, because I get super cold. And yeah, I guess that's it. So bye-bye, keep on watching my videos.
Simsalabim, open. Ooh, no, just kidding, I have a button.